Yeah, I'm at the North Versailles Police Department. I'm about to show them this FBI alarm system they installed in my house. What I want. Violations of the PA wiretapping act. Here's the pictures I'm about to give them. Here's the alarm system. Here's the old framework. Here's the security system. You see it's not from 2005. Here's the officers I'm talking to. I just want to file a report of violation of the PA wiretapping act at my residence, 2300 Milligan Avenue.
Okay.
Here's the alarm system. Here's the pictures. Here's the light bulb with the microphone on it. But y'all should already have this.
Where's the microphone?
Oh, it's right here. It's right here. So you can see it better with this blew up picture I had. Oh, this is the camera they had in the bathroom. I'm just putting the outlet.
Where's the microphone?
Right here. See?
What is that on the eye?
This is a light bulb. This is a microphone. That looks like a microphone, though.
Where do you see that in here?
Right here. Oh, right here. Right here at the end. That's a microphone.
Yeah, that's not
a microphone. That's a microphone. You're not going to sit there telling me otherwise.
Yeah.
Here's a picture right here. Oh, that's a microphone.
Okay.
These are the officers I'm giving everything to. Here's my evidence right here. I'm giving them all this evidence, but I'm not giving them this. But y'all have the pictures, y'all have my complaint.
Do you have some video?
Yes, I do.
I'm not taking any of this evidence. I'm going to direct you to a federal agency.
Wait. I live in 2300 Milligan Avenue. This is not a federal case.
It's the property. It's a wiretapping case.
This is in the borough of North Versailles. So you're telling me my evidence doesn't mean nothing?
No,
are you denying my rights?
No, it means a lot. It has nothing to do with
so you're denying my rights.
Okay, if you think I'm denying your rights, that's fine.
That's what you are. You're doing. You're denying my rights.
Can I talk?
I don't want to talk to you.
Okay, can I talk?
Come on.
I'm going to direct you to
the
agency.
You're denying my rights.
Okay, fine.
You're denying my rights.
All right.
Like I said, you show more empathy for a dog than you did me.
I will direct you to the right agency that can take care of this.
You're a disgrace to that badge. I'm sorry.
Okay, fine.
Like I said, you show more compassion about my dog than you ever did me.
I think I was very respectful
to
you.
No, you wasn't.
Okay, fine.
You're a disgrace to that badge.
Thank you.
Anytime you can see this type of civil rights or civil liberties.
You think this is civil rights? I think this is civil
rights,
humanity.
Civil rights, civil liberties, and crimes against humanity. Anytime y'all can sit back there and not do nothing and wear that badge, you're a disgrace.
Okay. Alright.
But thank you, I got this on tape.
If you'd like to take the information.
No, I'm not taking the information. You're a joke. That's a fact. But y'all got traffic tickets and, crime black people there, buying the cars and stuff. Okay. Thank you, my man.